Does anybody here know how to say no sugar? All right, well, if you don't know, you'll know by the end of this song. Living here in Vietnam isn't so hard, but it can be if you're counting carbs. Rice and noodles everywhere, as you could have guessed. But the simple carbohydrate sugar dough beats the rest. Condo, 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 no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but my metabolism isn't Vietnamese. Condo, 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 no sugar please.
I mean, I don't want to get fat.
I asked you 5 times not for sugar, and you nodded like you understood, but you still put sugar in my drink.
Classic mix-up.
Sugar in my coffee, sugar in my tea, sugar in my soda water, and on my banh mi.
And everywhere else.
Sugar on my French fries, I just don't get it. Now I'm one step closer to being diabetic. Condom, 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 no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but I cannot afford the calories. Condom, 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 no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but I'm already filled up with MSG. Da 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 da. Saigon Cafe Suda
Okio, what's up?
Ka New Dung Wa.
Alright, so I know that some people here
Noi Vietnam.
Woo!
Tất đường
Phải không?
Yeah.
Trời ơi. So don't worry, I wrote a verse for you guys too. Here it is.
Tam đường
Em ơi.
Tam đường.
Tam đường.
Tam đường. More sugar please. I eat rice 3 times a day, but I'll never get fat, because I'm Vietnamese. Tam đường. Tam đường. Tam đường. More sugar please. And if a foreigner comes and asks for no sugar, just give them twice as much anyway. Calm down, calm down.
That's more like it.
Calm down, no sugar please. Sure, I love the taste, but my metabolism isn't Vietnamese. Calm down, calm down, calm down. No thank you. No, I don't want sugar in my drink. And yes, syrup counts as sugar too.